We knew it was coming. The signs were all there. We knew we had to change, but we didn't. Destroying wild habitats, exploiting wildlife, turning a blind eye. Maybe it would go away. It didn't. It began to bite back. Primates had HIV, civets had SARS, bats and Ebola. COVID-19 is not the first pandemic, and it won't be the last. Unless we deal with the root causes. It's time to stop the wildlife trade and to support compassionate, sustainable farming to protect our planet. Let's change our relationship with nature forever. For all life on Earth.